Sumo-lings, I know you've got your eyes on the prize, the number one rank on Google. The only problem is, there seems to be another website already in that position. What if you could learn why your competitors are ranking so high and then replicate their backlink strategy to take over the top spot? Yeah, I thought you might like that idea, so you better stick around for today's product showcase. How's it going, Sumo-lings? It's Chris here from AppSumo, and today I am pumped to be telling you about SEO SpyGlass, an easy-to-use SEO tool for reverse engineering competitor backlink strategies and auditing your own site for harmful spammy links. Powered by its own backlink index of over 2.7 trillion backlinks, SEO SpyGlass lets you run the most extensive backlink profile analysis. And before I show you how to do that, make sure you're subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel with notifications turned on so you never miss out on another one of our awesome deals. All right. It could not be easier to start a new project. Simply enter the domain name and make sure you've ticked the box to enable expert opinions, which allows you to connect Google Analytics and Search Console along with SEO SpyGlass's powerful database. The first dashboard you'll see is your backlink summary, which acts as a visual representation of your backlink stats. This is where you can check the overall backlink progress over time, the exact number of links obtained and lost in the past, and so on. Easily export this report in a PDF with one click. Next, let's switch over to the backlink dashboard. This is where you can see the exact backlinks pointing to your website. Filter the backlink type in this drop-down menu here, or you can use a custom filter. For example, you can search for backlinks within a specific anchor text. One of the most important metrics in your dashboard is the in-link rank, which lets you know how valuable a link is. The higher the in-link rank, the more authority that link has in Google's eyes. You can find your top-ranked in-link or sort the data of any column by clicking on the column header. SEO SpyGlass comes locked and loaded with all of the insights you need. Let me quickly show you just some of the other powerful dashboards and modules. The anchor text dashboard allows you to analyze your anchor text diversity and how often each anchor text is used. The linked pages module shows you the most popular pages on your website, and the referral traffic module shows you how many visitors come to your website from each of the backlinks. And most importantly, the backlink risk module shows you potentially risky backlinks in your profile. You can click the icon to see why it's harmful, view the penalty risk metric, and instantly disavow the link. Bye-bye. Now, if you want to see how your backlink profile is developing over time, click on over to the history module. Here, you'll see how many backlinks you're gaining and losing daily, and visualize these spikes in a graph. This is especially useful for analyzing how well a promotional campaign performed in terms of link acquisition. Last up, you can compare backlinks of several domains in the domain comparison module. SEO SpyGlass quickly produces an overview of how each domain stacks up and which website has the strongest backlink profile. Switch over to the backlink intersection to see which links you have in common. This is where you can find potential backlink opportunities by checking out who is linked to your competitors but not you. Yet, unlike other web-based tools out there, SEO SpyGlass doesn't limit the number of backlinks per website. If you want extensive filtering and analytics so you can skyrocket to the top of Google, then you need to get your hands on SEO SpyGlass today. Boom shakalaka laka. SEO SpyGlass quickly... This is where you can find... I thought you might like that.